break this bad boy open. So I always have this pretty stacked. I got my ear pods here. Got my athletic greens. If I can't get enough vegetables in the day, it's just great to have. My other bag here, I have my supplements. Pretty extensive that I take every day. So in here, I have got, when I get to the gym, I've got my makeup bag so I can get ready for the office for the day, and my shower bag, and this goes with me into the shower. Always have an extra gym outfit here. Always have a hat and bathing suit, so if I'm gonna go in the pool. Flip-flops, don't ever forget these. Either the pool or the shower is going to require them. I have got my MCT oil powder. Makes me smart for the day. Love to put that into my coffees. And I got my BCAAs. I used to take these before working out, but they break the fast. I always like to work out fasted, so now I'm taking these in recovery and when I actually break my fast with food. I personally love these big things. Can't hear anything else but this, so I always carry these with me. Whether I'm working out, if I'm taking a class, I pretty much try to go to the sauna at least 3 times a week and have those on, listen to a podcast, a book. I love boxing, so I've got my boxing gloves here, and I've also got my lifting gloves here. These are two of my favorite things, and these are great for traveling too, and these are gliders. So if you've ever taken a class or worked out in the gym, you probably know what they are. So many different things you can do with this. Doesn't take up a lot of room. I can even do these in the office if I just need a little energy spark. And another one of my favorite things in the world is this pack of bands. And so many things that you can do with these bands as well. I actually warm up with this one every time we go to the gym. And if I don't have really good food, access to good food, it's just great to have wild tuna, wild salmon, so I've got some protein on hack, and my food scale. And this usually will either go with my gym bag or my purse. I'm gonna go somewhere with it. So there you have it. That's what's in the gym bag, and that's pretty much covering my butt, quite literally. So hope you enjoyed this very shorter, but you know, a little behind the scenes here at AZ Workout Wednesday.